Come on. Hakim! Hakim! Join the little boy and answer me. Little boy. What do you do?
What you mean, what do? Look how long I'm here to call you.
What you need to lick me?
I'm sorry, I need to do what?
You need to lick me, I just need to relax.
You see, if you know I'm for bucks in your face, I bet you just tap your eyes, you know. What you mean, I need to lick you? About 223 times I call you, and I know you don't answer me.
Mommy, I didn't...
Mommy, where you want? I shop me a sinner, you know, Why you have to go buy something for me?
How are that?
Me make sure I warn your friend now. See it here. And the one diggy $100 me have. See, if you go shopping, you go last. God, know me I go do with you.
Listen to you!
How you want me to buy a shop? I want you to buy 2 pounds of rice, 3 pounds of chicken, 5 pounds of flour, 1 big jelly aisle.
Mommy, how me I go get so much something with $100?
You think so you're wise?
Woman!
I
just ask you one question, you know?
Check him out, man. I that with uno little young pitney nowadays. Anytime when people talk to uno, uno go and like say them a idiot. Just make sure you see your care about $50 change come.
Mommy care about what?
Come like a death. Me say care about $50 change come. No, if you don't care about me change, try and say me a go.
No,
not even tell you what me a go do. Make sure you care about me change. What this? You to Hong Kong girl shop. Come.
Hurry up, man. And walk up. What's all them you don't want to do? Just sit down in a yard and no one go do nothing.
2 pounds of flour, 3 pounds of oil.
No, oh, if you buy all of them things, they are just $100. That's why I can't bother with mommy, you know.
2 pounds of rice, 3 pounds of flour.
Yo, Hakim. What going on, DM?
Your father game shop little more, bro.
Probably in a dog.
What you mean by that, bro?
Chap, me I go you now go buy something for mommy and me know if me I go make it in time for come complete, you know. How we go buy?
I go buy 2 pounds of flour and 3 pounds of chicken and 1 big jelly aisle. Out of $100, no brother, $100, you man.
How do you mind you, you good? Okay, not trouble you talk about, brother. How you do you know? Dog, you don't have $100.
No, brother. But Jesus Christ. We can't tell you where you lost, brother. Last, you go last. Your mother money again, brother. You're not tired of lick you.
Why, mister, me stop you? Come on, yeah, man. Go bear your judgment.
Oh, shit! Tell you, bro. Oh, shit!
Look, come on.
People, me sorry for pause the video, you see me? Me only a show no a thing. This will show you how most of your friends them we all par with. How then we move around you, then we all teach you, you know how. Be careful of the friends you keep. Let's get back to the video.
Oh, me I go tell mommy no. Me know me I go do. Me go on home and act like say other people they never have something. Yeah. Mommy? Little boy, what wrong with you? You get the goods the moment I tell you to buy?
No, because my last.
What?
No, because me.
Hurry up and speak up and top waste my time, no
okay.
Man.
Okay.
Watch ya.
You can't be prosecuted for that!
Well, I laugh at that.
Yeah, run jokey, man.
Oh,
man,
shit!
Give me something, then, man. You run too much joke, man. Akeem. Stop it playing, Akeem. Just give me my goods and me tell if I go buy Akeem. Stop, play with me, Akeem. Give me my goods. Thank you.